So this is kind of cool. I found an old wide-angle lens adapter, like the kind you'd get for a cheap camcorder, and I can hold it in front of the lens here, and you can see I can go to a pretty wide angle kind of effect just by holding it in front of the camera, in front of the telephone, I should say, the information telephone.